civilization on the order of some 2 trillion. But do we accept these jaw-dropping numbers as the product of healthy competition? Or, being in bed with the authoritarian egg USA government, the line between Militech and defense has always been fluid. CEO Donald Mundy previously headed the Pentagon. Elizabeth Kress, former president of the company for the better part of a decade, later became president of the egg USA. And who replaced Kress in the
Thank you. some bots! Fuck me!